Hey, how you guys doing? I'm doing great. Welcome back to the Road to Rank 10 with Freeze Mage. Hope the Kings of... I guess I can say Kings of Leon, they're great. Is soothing. That's not it. Okay, so... instead of talking about what has happened or what will happen, let's just start this thing up, huh? My friend of mine recently beat his personal best, or got to his personal best of rank 8 or 9, I think it was 9. So I'm a little upset about that. Can't let him get ahead of me. Hunter, okay. I eat snail. I don't know which one's worse. We're going second, so I'm not gonna keep this. Not much better. Fixing the shine, and my face won't speak. Alright, web spinner. Go, mad scientist. So, I know I said I wouldn't be talking about things that will happen, but I'm pretty sure, at least the thought is, that the grand tournament comes out tomorrow, and I'm pretty damn excited about it. I recently got a Twitch account. It's never a barrier. So if I can figure that out, how to stream and record at the same time, I'll do that. But if not, I mean, this isn't the worst thing to happen, but it happens every time. Come on, give me one turn of two draws. At least give me two draws out of that. Okay, well, we have all four spells that we need. So that's interesting. And two stoppage powers. Or freezing. What was I saying? Oh. Oh my. That's scary. All I have are spells. Give him a well played for that one. Now do I hit his web spinner? No. Oh wait, yeah, because when I'm gonna be using Kona Cold next turn, probably. So yeah. Oh. You're welcome. So instead of Kona Cold killing him and then he uses it, he'll use it and then I'll freeze him. I mean, that's my thought. No way! Web spinner created by web spinner! Oh my god! That's too good! That's probably not even the strangest thing to ever happen in Hearthstone, but it's good. It's a good one. Oh, my darling. Okay. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Barrier. Do I... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I would be denied. Oh. shit. Alright, I'm gonna hold on to the Cone of Cold for one more turn. I mean, this is a little scary, but I gotta get that draw. Okay, that's nice. So, Antonitis and Alexstrasza or Malagos is all I need, and I'm good to go. Okay, so basically, he did 3 damage to me. Thank you. Just for the hell of it. So, I mean, it was probably obvious, but I never mentioned as well the Malagos 4 card. I might be wrong. Well, no, I can't because I can't kill him. That's so annoying. I'm gonna be off by 1 damage. I might have just messed up. Because this will bring him down to 15, 3, 6, 10, 14. And then I don't have. Does he pop? I think he. He doesn't pop! Thank you. Thank you so much. I win because of that. Awesome. Oh, I did it again. I did the combo on turn 9 when I thought it was turn 10. That would be a big mistake. It would be. But I don't think it matters here. What are you gonna do? He knows. Woo! I feel that's a sigh of relief. Guys, we made it to rank 11. With this Streets Mage deck. Oh my god. That was great. Okay, what else is there to do except for jump right back into it and face Warrior. Warrior. Grim Pagan Warriors. Who we'll be facing next, and it's gonna be a hard, hard battle, but we're gonna win. We're gonna win against Grim Pagan Warrior because I have grit. Another hunter, damn. I think that's 4 hunters in a row for us. Oh, going first again, that's not good. None of these are I can use. Okay. Covered my mouth, so my sigh wouldn't be too loud. Another web spinner. Please, for the love of God, create another web spinner again. Alright, so horrible hand so far. No 2 drop. Wow. Wait, what? This one, do hunters have loot hoarder? Okay. Okay. Alright. I would have preferred the mad scientist, but I'll take you. Yeah, this is. Oh my god! You have. Did you steal my cards? You have all the cards. Well, except for the web spinner. You have all the cards that I I had eggs and toast and avocado for breakfast. I didn't finish it though. Oh wow, really? Wow, okay. Oh, I meant to say, this is what I forgot to say before earlier. I put a Kazan Mystic, because of my luck, I put a Kazan Mystic in this deck because priests steal my secrets, mages have their own secrets, and hunters are annoying with their secrets, and I'd like to annoy them back. Oh, okay, now it goes. Homegrown. Back to the rhythm and back to the beat of the radio. Oh, God. Okay. Alright, I was gonna say, I'll fireball him and do that. But that could be, potentially. So now I get, it's a death rattle. Don't kill me, go for face. Go for face. Oh, it looks like I know what we're doing. No way! No way! It happened again! It happened again! Maybe that's a common occurrence. Maybe that happens all the time. 1, 2, 3. No! Any beast? Add any random beast card to your hand. There must be at least 15 beast cards in Hearthstone. At least. Alright, so Kona Colding and Kazan Mystikine next turn. That's too funny. Okay, but let's check our hand right now. We just got one spell, but I think that's the only spell for the win condition that we have. But we do have both Alexstrasza and Malygos, so probably what will happen is I'll be using Alexstrasza defensively later on. Wait, what? Oh my god. I thought Kona Cold cost 3 for some reason, but that's fine too. Excuse me. Wow. Don't worry, man. I'm probably not gonna. Well, I might be killing you with 2 blizzards. But I ain't gonna be killing your cram. Poor brother. Which one did I get? Snipe? I took Snipe away from him so it didn't kill me. That's too funny. And I'm gonna freeze you because that's a lot of damage. Now. Oh, but he's gonna be playing around it because he knows that I have time. Holy crap. That was smart, I guess. Okay, so explosive trap triggers when I attack. So 3, 6. So it's explosive. Alright. Let's do. So 1, 2. This is kind of scary because we just have Flame Strike left. All my draw. And my other 2 spells And my freezes are in there. I can kill him with one flame strike. Shit. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. That changes a lot of things. I don't know, this match can go either way now. Cause he 7 plus 9 is 15. Okay, so no, he doesn't pop me this turn, hopefully. But I don't know what to think of this. Holy crap. I need Thurisian. I need Thurisian now. Okay, so 3, 6. If I get my other, okay, if I get Thurisian next turn, or Thurisian next turn, or my other ice lands, then I win. I can't think of any other way that I'm winning this. Why even do that? What? He's just having fun now. Okay. I'm not gonna say a single thing. I'm not gonna say one thing. Did he already play Lotheb? Or is that last game? I can't remember. Please don't play a Lotheb. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe we won that. I'm screenshotting. I can't believe that just happened. We won. Fantastic. That is fantastic. Oh my god. Oh my god. 1 in 11. Well, 2 in 11, I think. Oh. That's great. We are rank 11, everybody. One more win. One more win and we're ranked 10. And we have reached our goal. My goal. No, it's our goal. Everybody. Everybody who watches this. All three people. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Brad. And thanks, Karen. Okay, I'll end it there. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.